when I wrote that song, I took it into the record label and they said, we're not going to put that on the radio because it's just too country and nobody will ever play it. But thanks to you all, they did a lot.